Oh, hey, my buttercup. What's up? No, it's not a problem. I didn't think that you remembered. No, I appreciate it so much. My buttercup. Thank you. You remembered my birthday. Sorry. It's just been a while since it's felt this nice. Well, again, it's been a while, and I'm just really happy. It really is. You are the best. No, you are. Really. I appreciate you so much. You really are amazing. Huh? There's a present too? Okay. Let's see what this is. Buttercup, this is beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous. Thank you. Thank you so much. You're an amazing person. You know that? Well, whatever. This is beautiful, and I love it very, very much. Thank you, my buttercup. This is so beautiful. And it was even better because it came from you. There's gonna be more after school today? You really have the whole day planned out, don't you? You knew I couldn't get today off, huh? You met up with my brothers already? I see. Well, I definitely know this is gonna be good then. All right, I'll put this on. Yeah, I'll wear it all day at work today. Love you, my little buttercup. I'll see you later tonight. Love you.
Yes? Do you need something? No, I'm not lost. I'm just waiting for someone. Huh? Yes? I'm Maharo. What is it you want? You have something to say to me? Well, As long as it's something good, then fine. Go ahead, speak your mind. Huh? How did you... No, today was my birthday. Katsuma told you, huh? Well... He is known for doing stuff like that. Which is why his big sister's gotta keep him in check. Huh? Well... Okay. I guess it's fine. Huh? Well... You really didn't have to do that. You don't even know me. Yeah. It was nice of you. Thank you. Well, I guess I'd better see what this gift is. Huh? Well... Well, either way... It doesn't matter. Alright. I'll take a look. Huh? Did Katsuma tell you what I like? He knows I like... the pro hero Bakugo. No. Dynamite. I know him personally, so I oftentimes call him by his name. Huh? Well, either way, this is nice. Thank you. You know, maybe we could be friends. I would like that. Would you like that? Me too. Huh? Oh! Papa's probably worried about us. I should go get Katsuma, and then we'll head back. You know, you can come with me if you want. Are you sure? You're sure your parents won't mind? Okay. But if you do need to go, that is okay. You know, this is one of the best birthdays I've had in a while. Thank you.